A gang member and one other person were arrested on suspected gun offenses in Nyland Acres, authorities said. The arrests were reported around 8:40 p.m. Friday after officers from the Oxnard Police Department's gang unit worked gang enforcement around El Norte Boulevard and East Ventura Boulevard, police said. The area is in the mostly unincorporated Nyland Acres community, which is in the city's sphere of influence, on the north side of Highway 101 east of Santa Clara Avenue. Officers saw a black 2002 Harley-Davidson motorcycle and a Dodge Journey Sport utility vehicle driving in the area and conducted a traffic stop for a vehicle code violation, the department reported. The motorcycle failed to yield, leading to a brief pursuit, authorities said, and the rider eventually pulled over in the 3000 block of Orange Drive. The rider was identified as Oxnard resident Benjamin Serrano, 33, a member of an El Rio criminal street gang, according to police. Serrano was arrested on suspicion of felony-level firearms offenses and evading an officer, authorities said. He remained in Ventura County Jail Saturday morning in lieu of $55,000 bail, online jail records showed. During a traffic stop and search of the Dodge SUV, officers reportedly found a semi-automatic .40 caliber handgun with the serial number etched off, police said. The driver, Angelica Serrano, 34, of Oxnard, was arrested on suspicion of felony-level firearms violations, according to police. She had been released on bail as of Saturday morning, records showed.